How deep is the snow really? Well, let's find out. And it looks like 5 inches of snow and more coming tonight.